recognize that they are pretty much everywhere, and so many of my friends have these creepy little death molds around their houses. I can't be dealing with these weird eyes, man. It reminds me of all the reasons that I had to leave Bristol and change my name. Never mind, let's leave that alone. Some of these plastic units can fetch some silly high prices, and their highly collectible nature means that they're always steadily